on a trip far, far away from their family. The little babies. And here's a little cave boy.
What's the cave boy's name?
The cave boy's name is Spot.
Can we see Spot? Here, hold Spot up to the camera so we can see him. There he is. There's Spot. He sure is good at climbing.
He's looking for some green berries and red berries. Here's one green berry.
Mm-hmm.
You see some red berries. Found two red berries.
I know somebody who likes the red berries.
Arlo from the Good Dinosaur movie.
Right.
He likes berries.
Arlo likes berries too.
Red berries.
Mm-hmm.
Part 2 is on now, and pterodactyls want to get a fish. He got one.
Good.
But he is very dirty.
It's a waterfall.
What? There's gonna be a battle. Part 3. He finally found his baby. returns. And see? But he drops them. He doesn't know that he drops them. But he always returns. Because he's running so fast.
Why are the islands moving?
Because the water's moving. And then the islands start to get things gone.
Is it sinking?
It's sinking. Because the waterfall can't go with a rock. The rock's right here. The waterfall can't go.
Oh, it cut off the waterfall?
Cut off the waterfall. But now, the water's going away into a drought. See, there used to be water here, but now it's gone.
Yep, that's called the water is receding.
I thought it was called a drought, Bob.
Yes, it will be a drought when all the water's gone. Yep.
Almost all the water's gone. But dinosaurs want the lake to be in the little lake. So they're making their own lake. This guy's making his own lake. But the water is gonna dry up. Dinosaurs won't really like that. Dinosaurs is here. It's almost a full drought. Look how much water that is.
I know.
It's like one piece of water.
Yep, the water's drying up.
It's turning to mud.
Drying up.
Wow.
It dried up pretty fast.
The dinosaurs will dig for water because these dinosaurs know that water is underground. But before the water comes, meteors come. We don't find any water. It digs so deep, so it's coming back up. The dinosaurs are making their own caves. They need to move in a humongous herd of plant eaters and meat eaters in the same herd. And all kinds of different dinosaurs move in the same herd.
Where are they going?
Migrating to a different place. Place that they never seen before. We will see that place in the second Dinosaur Island video that I'm going to do tomorrow. Dinosaurs are moving to a place with water, and the carnivorous egg is rolling with
the egg is migrating too. That's
the egg
cute.
Is just rolling.
Quite a herd you've got.
It's a big herd.
Mm-hmm. Okay. A few more. That's good.